everyone, it's Jenny here. I wanted to get on and just show you guys my pull string experiment. I have really been practicing, and what I've done here, I'm just using easy cheap paints. These are cranberry, this is apple barrel, and then my string I have dipped in apple barrel snow white, and I just painted it on. Like I said, I'm a beginner, so this is just fun for me. It's therapeutic, so it doesn't have to be perfect. And what I've done is mixed the white with some water, and then I've got my jute string that I got from Dollar Tree in here, and I thought it'd be fun to just get on and just do a video and see what happens. Like I said, I'm fairly new to string pulling, but I'm enjoying it. It's really helping me get through my thyroid cancer journey a lot better and easier. And I've never done looping or anything with the string, so we're just going to see if we can just have fun with it. Not looking for anything certain here. Sure it sticks. Hopefully that will incorporate in it or pick it up later maybe. Usually you can take a stick and get it up, but I don't know if it paints well, but it doesn't matter. Like I said, I'm new to it, and so I'm just experimenting, and I'm just going to pull it. Still gonna try to loop them. I'm not too good at looping and stuff. Like I said, this is all new to me, but we'll see what happens. It actually doesn't look too bad. I plan on doing more videos like this. Like I said, when I get better, but right now it's just therapeutic for me, so I don't really care how it looks. I mean, of course I want it to come out looking good, but if it doesn't, that's perfectly fine with me too. But I'm hanging all of these on my wall, and I've just really found that this is really, really helping me through my thyroid cancer journey. I think I'm just gonna mess with it and put some more. Like, I think I'll put one more here. Except I think I'll make it a small one. And I'm not gonna really loop it. I'm just gonna lay it on there. Kind of hard to see the flower shape in that one, but it's still fun. I will show you the one that I did. I did this one just on my own, just playing around with it. Wasn't really going for anything in particular, but I'm pretty proud of that one. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video and subscribe to my channel. I post a lot of different content here. My channel's not really any certain thing. And you can follow my thyroid cancer journey. I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to subscribe and thumbs up. Thanks for watching.